quickly. Especially when you're getting spam attacked. Ow. Had to wait. Wait for the berries. Dude, he's just flinging me around. Ow. Finally, goodness. Oh no. I gotta send a picture of this pizza to my wife. She's actually gonna be thrilled. I cannot type today. Delicious. Choking on my own spit. Okay, enemies. Where? Oh. I was just web swinging. Come in.
Now, can you find out anything more about the Kravenoffs?
Here we go. What's this?
Something else sassy like that, you little shit.
Little Anna,
you seek what a war.
Challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Oh. Doesn't sound kind.
Your brother made such promises too. Go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets
did he kill his son?
Suffer the same fate as Nedorati.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
Wow.
Shum Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
The hell is Volgograd? Did he just shoot her?
Oh my god. His entire family. All dead.
That's what I was just gonna say.
The time we were getting ready for them, and they just destroy each other? And Kraven gets to continue his hunt. Good thing we cleared out his strongholds. This is so messed up.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. That was sick. That was a groundbreaking landing. Womp, womp, womp.
Looks like Howard needs me. Oh, me and Pidgey are okay.
Whoa. Hello? What the hell is Howard?
Spider-Man.
I feel like that every time
hey,
I see you.
Pidgey? How are you both doing?
Oh,
no,
we're getting
maybe not.
Would you like to join us?
Sure.
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming here. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry.
Jeez.
Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper?
With I love this guy's bottom? Stories. Good stuff.
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars.
You okay, man?
Ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks?
Mm-hmm.
Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off.
Fuck me.
Lost my purpose for a while. And then...
knocked over my shoulder. Hold on. Fucking Ice Cube. Shut up! For barking when I just stopped four times before you even came to the door. My wife disgraced the pizza. Oh yeah, weird, I'm on a weird screen since, you know, I spilled my soda on my fucking keyboard. Dude, this sucks. I don't know why I left my soda there. I'm actually brain dead. That was a stupid, stupid place to leave it. Hold on a second. Where the hell? I need... No, we're just going to let it air dry. Never mind. Freaking mess. Carolina Freya. Would I be terrible if I said I'd be totally okay with you grabbing Squirt so I could play? I mean, it's only 10 minutes, but... Alright, here we go.
That's fine.
I mean, you are eating my pizza. I was going to Kevin McAllister this shit. Whole cheese pizza. Just. Alright. Back to the fight. Oh, back to the sad story.
When my wife passed, I lost my heart to but my birds. He taught me how to fly again.
Oh.
Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah?
Yeah, there she is.
What?
Yeah, I had to clean up my whole keyboard mess and feed the dog some treats. What? Yeah. Chaos moment.
Oh, wow. Flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But,
I thought you left a while ago. Well,
let him see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know.
Howard,
this is your family.
It's their time.
What are we about to do? No breaks. Alright, whistle.
Oh. Okay, if you're sure.
You're attacked by the birds?
Let's go, birdies!
What are we doing?
I'll follow the waterfront for a bit until I think of a new home.
I'm just out flying with the birds.
Battery Park. Nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking.
What is this music?
Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views.
You can fly like the birds. Oh! We literally just died. Ran headfirst into a bus going like 65. Say that again.
A jet stream. Time to really fly.
What is this music? Woo-hoo! Give me,
hey,
Guardians,
baby,
of the Galaxy vibes.
Barrel roll.
I didn't know we did barrel rolls that way.
Cool. What about that woodsy area near my
my house. Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live. If
where I'd
I
live.
Was a bird.
You want to do something rad?
Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there.
All right, watch this. It's sick. I love that.
You like your web wings?
Watch how cool this is.
Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons.
Yeah, my speed up. That was cool.
I'm gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Huh? Why did Jesus? If he glides on water. I have no other explanation, so there we go. It's the symbiote doing it. That's why. Totally. It doesn't matter that Miles does it too.
Hey there.
In a cell phone call.
Did you find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks.
Is this Howard guy about to die?
How many folks have been kind to me in my life?
Anytime,
he's about
Howard.
To die.
And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard?
Howard's gonna be dead.
Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing him already.
Howard's 100% dead.
Oh no.
Oh my god, he is!
Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
My goodness.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was.
We had a bunch of quests with this guy. He was such a sweetheart. Oh my gosh, this is actually sad. I wasn't expecting emotion from Spider-Man.
Don't worry, Howard.
Aww.
The flock is free.
How sad. Hi, Carl. No, Howard was black, but it's okay. We're not going to speak ill of the dead, even if it's just, you know, great characters. Howard. Oh, wait. Spidey getting a little too into me. Over there. That's the funny thing, is it looks like he was a bum, but like first time they showed him, they did not make him look like a bum. And like his daughter was looking for him. I'm like, ow. The very first time I took the quest from him, I was like, it's not the same guy, this guy's like homeless, this guy's a bum. One and the same, apparently. Crazy. Gold! Dude, Carl, I have the best freaking cheese pizza today. It's insane. You can swim in the game. Already a step above New World. Wait, where'd that red one go? Pizza for lunch, Woodstocks, and Davis? Never heard of Wood. There you go, look. It's actually not better than what I'm eating. Because Pizza Plus in Placerville is so fucking good, it's stupid. Underrated hidden gem. Oh, you're wrong. Just because you paid more for it does not make it better. Just look at sex. Just because you pay for it, Carl, does not make it better. Hey, got him. LOL. Beeping on the lizards. 2 inches built for speed, baby. It's mine. It's my quote. Good lord, I got it. Give it. Good freaking god. Bah, 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 bah. Oh, wrong button. Fuck. You didn't get to hear Carl last time. What my nickname for my failure is. Because it's so accurate. He's the hibernator.
Traffic violations, and we're gonna have to revoke your license.
What? Me and Carl, we've been having good talks about our penis. Lately, I just think we need to keep it up, like our penises. Carl, she's not convinced. Know why? I need to show her some wiener, and not in a silly way. Been ruining my wiener for her for a while now. Like, completely unsexualizing myself. I don't know how she ever finds me attractive. That's probably why we haven't had sex in 3 months. I take full credit. It is my fault. I walk around doing the whatchamacallit a lot, Carl. The Buffalo Bill. The full tuck. And the oil.
Fuck me. I'd fuck me.
Bim bim. Bim bim. Bim bim. Bim bim. Ooh.
Until I've practiced this. Not that I've practiced it, it's more that I've lived it. You know? Now, as Taylor's huffing and puffing behind me, she is reared and ready to go. She literally just texted me and said, meet me in the bedroom. She said, I'm soaking.
Ew.
You just texted me and said, what do me and a puddle have in common?